did I come across a relic of the long, long years ago. It brung back recollections that I'd best forget, 'cause the very memory of it still upsets me yet. Just a 10-gallon Stetson with a hole in the crown. Where old did I Dalton try to mow me down? I will tell you how it happened. I was standing at the bar when along came Sheriff Hickok with his shiny big tin star. As he asked me for a holster that I had around, so I went up to the attic, and here is what I found. Just a 10-gallon Stetson with a hole in the crown. Where old dead eye Dalton tried to mow me down. Dead eye Dalton was a dead shot like old Hickok in his day. When a sheriff asks a favor, who am I to turn away? He knowed I'd had this holster since I was a scout. So in rooting through the attic, here's what I dug out. Just a 10-gallon Stetson with a hole in the crown. Where old dead eye Dalton tried to mow me down. I was young and wild and woolly, and was feeling up the bar. Was a silver studded holster that I won at the bazaar. I used it many riding, and I prized it high. When I tried to find it later, here's what I did spy. Just a 10-gallon Stetson with a hole in the crown. Where old dead eye Dalton tried to pull me down. Now it brings me back a memory of a very distant day. There was me and dead eye Dalton, we was plugging dead away. So to set some man to thinking, life is just like that. When a rooting through the attic and you find a hat, just